Hi, Lunchman here, and a how-to Lunchman. How to paint snow. It looks like a snowflake, so we're going to paint it like a snowflake. I guess that's what it is. Very rare that I will be painting. I get too used to it. This is a long, tedious process. God. You want to paint both sides or just one side? Also, okay. Of course, whichever costs me more work, right? They can't walk away. Oh, okay. Like, I don't know the way. I'm just gonna stay in there. With the camera pointed at you. It's like a substitution to like a tripod. We'd buy it at the craft store. Oh, I had a 20% golf coupon, maybe. Oh. What? 40%? Oh, of course. That's half right. I wonder why every snowflake looks different. I can see them someone trying to pull a snowman around me. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Look at everything, poor delight. Tis the season to be jolly. La 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 la. Make sure to apply the paint evenly. Not let too much run off. And what do I feel like I'm on channel 13? Like teaching people how to paint. This is a long process. I can see most of you just be like, I'm just gonna skip to the end and see if I get anything good. Let me just fast forward through the video. I don't know. It would be funny to watch the fast forward to the video. Be like, like, wow, he paints too fast. I'm gonna paint the sides too. Huh? Of course. Just pour it on. I think I should. Last time they complained, I did that. Oh. A little too much, actually, I think. I gotta leave a spot for me to grab it.
it over. I'll make sure it's the sides are done. Oh, I flip it over. So now that we've painted the whole side, I'm gonna flip it. We got this side. See, why the producer tech thing? It's supposed to be on camera, not tech thing. Saying hi to his girlfriend. I think it's a little more tricky. I think I have to use a string.
That's it. This has been Lunchman on how to paint a snowflake white.